Hello everybody, it's Andrew Gamer. I'm back with Bendy and the Ink Machine. Sorry for the short hiatus I had. A little tired and a lot of procrastination on my part, but I'm back. So now we're on chapter 3 and we ran into Boris. So let's see what he has to say. Maybe. There we go, chapter 3, Rise and Fall. The Boris the Wolf. Leave the safe house. Yeah, Boris won't like that.
Open the door, but the lever is missing. Boris probably has it.
Tuck the Boris.
Hey, buddy, using that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got.
I just ate the soup. It's a can, but not a can of soup. Now, here we go. Camping him?
Should be enough.
Well. Man, it's that easy. Bye, Boris.
Don't wander off.
Oh, I'm gonna wander off, all right. Falling, Boris?
Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light.
Nope. There we go.
Don't be scared, Boris. I'll keep the light near you so you don't get lost.
I'm coming, Boris.
Did you hear that? Yeah.
I heard that. Oh, I heard it. I don't want to hear it.
Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris?
Open it, Boris. What you got? Boris? Boris. Huh. Thank you. Oh, new exit. Another.
Wow.
Heavenly toys.
I don't remember any of this.
That's not good. Yep.
Another day, another dollar.
Hello. Ooh, that's a lot of toys.
Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
Because it wouldn't be a good game if there wasn't something blocking the door. Fix the toy machine, restore power levels. That way. Unplug the wheel. No. Give me the toy. There. Okay. I did it. I'll do it now. No. That's why. It's more than one meal. Come on. There. I don't want to turn on the toy machine. It's Jack! Yes, Sean. You would have to melt it all down. She's such a doll. Uh-oh. Do you know? In my endless web. How long now? You're no spider. Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels. Nope. A new exit. Why is that always a thing? Bendy. Now I forget. I think it said I go left first. I think they said if you go right, then there's stuff that you miss.
There's nothing wrong with dreaming. Wishing for the impossible is just human nature. That's how I got started. Just
well, you're not wrong, dream. Drew.
We all want everything. But... Now, having to lift a finger, they say you just have to believe. Believe can make you succeed. Believe can make you rich. Believe can make you powerful. Why, with enough belief, you can even cheat death itself.
Oh, Joey.
It's a beautiful and positively silly thought.
Oh, Joey. Don't do it, Bendy. Don't do it. That. At some point, I'm going to be in front of that camera and... There you are.
Boris. Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with.
Well, he did. Get the gentle wave. Can I have that? This will do. This will do, Boris. This will do. Bendy, you gotta die. Oh, no. Really? Okay. Something there. Can I kill it before it comes out?
Looks like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
Dude, where'd you come from? Come on, die. That was easy enough, I guess. That's one cord. The other one already, Boris? Good.
Angel, come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screams.
Right. P. What do you think, Boris? We're gonna die? Yeah, I think so too.
Step out of your cage. There's a whole twisted world out here.
Okay. Great, Boris. We don't know what's gonna happen. Oh. Okay. Then who are you? Dear goodness.
It took so many of them to make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She hate me.
Sure, Alice. Who's she? And what would happen if I fell in? I don't know if I want to know. Tape? Hey, Susie. I guess forward her. No.
Screaming well voices. It's in your mind.
I think there's something wrong with you, Alice. It's a double negative.
I'll let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do it, even if it weeds you.
Yeah, famous last words. Okay. Won't turn left yet. I guess I can't go that way any further. Okay. Back the way I came then. Yep. So it's read and also seen that this chapter is one of the longer chapters because you have to do a whole bunch of stuff for Alice. Done. Boris. Where'd you go, Boris? It's not ink. Where is that?
My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts.
Okay.
One rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work.
You're done now?
Blasted elevators. Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, sometimes they keep on going to hell and back. I keep telling these people, if Mr. Joey Drew keeps cutting corners like this, someone's sure to end up falling to their death. And it sure ain't
good. I bet he did.
I'm taking the stairs.
You say that. Yeah, I don't know if anyone did. I'm gonna save first.
Always on time.
Just gonna leave me hanging like that? Yep. Well, that was easy enough. Oh, that's... Bye! Can I take the pot? No. So that's what I was thinking about, talking about taking the stairs, which I probably will do, need to do at some point. But for now... I just want to look around first. Done, Boris. Oh, I have to push the button. I do. But for now, Boris, I think I want to leave this episode here before I go down the rabbit hole doing all of her chores. By the way, this is the Android Gamer, Lair Days, and happy gaming!